go. And they're off. Remember, this is 20 seconds of completely computer controlled autonomous robot movement. Blue teams again going to score, but again, neither of them making it home. And the refs are going to call that one a tie, so we'll go to teleop in 3, 2, 1, go. Tie score and autonomous means both teams start with a clean slate. Tie 2-7-7. 52-02B right away scoring a big 13-point stack for the Red Alliance, but 53-28D scoring it. And now they're going to defend that goal. I think they're going to try and turn around and score some for the Red. 19-73, that's the Red bot on the other side of the field. Nailing a huge stack on the low goal. 52-02 going over to another low goal. Again, the huge stack. Nobody scored anything autonomous, but Red is quickly pulling ahead here in the first 30 seconds. Remember, those tubes were 2 points apiece in addition to a 7-point or a 5-point bonus if you had more tubes on a goal than your opponents. Heavy defense over there between 53-28 and the Red Robot. But 53-28 finds their way through it and de-scores all the Red tubes. They're heading over. They're not going to score their own. They're just going to spend their time de-scoring the Red first. And they lift up and off with a high goal. Score one blue tube on that high goal. That's a 7-point swing for the Blue Alliance because they de-scored and re-scored, recapped. Their partners on the other side, 77-03 for the Blue Alliance. Going to put two down on the low goal for a total of 9 points. Approach the 40-second mark. There's still a lot of de-scoring and offense going on by 53-28 and the Blue Alliance. Red took charge early in the match, but Blue's turning around real fast. They're now in control of six caps to Red's 2. 20 seconds left in 1973, and the partners 52-02 for the Red Alliance trying to do everything they can to come back from this deficit. But rather than de-scoring, they're just going to uncap all the Blue goals. Remember, if there's two tubes of opposite colors, nobody owns that goal. So there's no 5-point bonus there. As we get into the last couple seconds, it's going to be close. Last second, D score by 53-28, and rescoring the blue tube on top of it. And that's going to be the match.